I'm now going to present this to Ollie. This brush is made to measure on the inside leg. As well as doing all the jobs that Stephanie wants, he can actually brush all the carpets at the same time. Seriously, it was fun having them with us for 6 months. Two great extrovert people, but unfortunately, everything's got a downside. Stephanie brought a cat.
You know.
I hate cats. Sylvia hates cats. So it was a very tense situation between the cat and I. The cat.
Thank you, sir. Distinguished guests, relatives, friends and freeloaders, good evening. I'm going to try and keep it short and leave the best men to do the rest. On behalf of my wife and I, thank you for joining us to celebrate our wedding today. It's a privilege and we're delighted to have you all here. Tom and Sylvia, thank you for letting me take Stephanie's hand in marriage. I genuinely couldn't ask for nicer in-laws. Gonna suck up, never. Thank you for bringing Stephanie up, become the woman that she has today. Another suck up. Events like today don't just happen, they take a lot of planning. We've been planning this day, I say we've been planning this day for 10 months since June. I say we, Steph has done almost all the work today. So, Steph, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now for some thank yous, some more thank yous. Firstly, all the bridesmaids, please come up. And the flower girls.
Please come up.
Calista, Lindsay. Jackie, Rebecca, Laura,
and Morgan.
Jackie, Stephanie's sister, she's been amazing. We fought on her throughout all of this. Calista, another one of Stephanie's amazing friends. Catherine, she's alright as well.
Good evening, ladies and gents. As already stated, we are the best man. My name's Rob, if you're not aware, and the good-looking bloke to my left is Nashi, or Andrew, to those who don't know him. It's our pleasure to stand in front of you as best men and give you the best man or men speech. I think you'll agree today, as Ollie's already said, Steph looks absolutely amazing. Does she look amazing? But she deserves a very good man. Her search continues. But on the other hand, I think we can all agree that the bridesmaids look absolutely stunning as well. Of course, only upstaged by one person, back to Steph.
Without further ado, then, let's run through what we're here to do. So,